Thank goodness the first act is over.
You said it.
And if that Shelby guy don't lay off me in the second act, he'll pick himself up from out of the footlights.
What did you do, Penny?
Just before the finale of the first act, you bawled me out. Said I wasn't showing any pep. Can you beat that?
Wasn't there...
That corn-fed yokel thinks I'm going to take his stuff. He's nuts.
How did that sack come and get hooked to the show anyhow? There's one born every minute, dearie.
You said it. And this boob is the cat sucker of them all. Well, it serves him right. I hope he's a flop.
Well, the poor fish better not ride me.
Or me. One more bawling out and watch him. I'll crab every number that I'm in. No small town fathead that knows as much about show business as a wet sock is going to tell me what to do.
Shame on you. You have no right to talk that way about Mr. Shelby.
Is that so?
Yes. It's true he doesn't know anything about show business, but he's doing his best. And if you had one bit of sporting blood in you, you'd help him instead of pulling against him. And as for crabbing numbers, nobody but a cowardly sneak would resort to anything so low.
For two pins, I'd
slap
you.
Don't mind her, dearie. The little girl's in love.
You keep out of it.
Listen, you. Don't you yell at me like that. You might get away with it with these girls, but you won't with me.
Then mind your own business. I'm not going to stand by and let anybody
Lila,
come in
what's
here.
The matter with you? Haven't I got enough trouble without you creating more?
Well, I was going
if
to...
If you must hang around here, at least try and behave yourself.
Don't be upset, Lord.
Is my costume come?
They're bringing them right away.
You're so wonderful to me.
Roll as the
Thank you.